For years, a jam sandwich was the yummy treat.
Excuse me, बच्चों, खास चुने ताजे फलों से बना किसान जैम सालों से बनाए ब्रेड टेस्टी, फिर भी आप कहें?
But stuck between two slices, the jam lost its fun. It became drab.
खाओ.
With new fun foods entering kids' lives, it was time jam broke free. But how? Over days of jamilicious conversations with kids, we observed that kids are inherently creative, born artists. Their minds automatically react to make dullness exciting. And that gave us the idea of how to make jam fun again. We created Jammy Art. We encouraged kids to bring out the artist within and turn their breads into canvases, jams into paints, and an opportunity to see their names in the Limca Book of Records by creating the largest Jammy Art ever. This is how we did it. We viral Jammy Art to inspire and intrigue kids. And then, we invited kids to register, create, share and vote on jammyart.com through all media. At the same time, we lured mothers with a greater gratification.
Think your child can do better? Log on to jammyart.com and give your little one a chance to be a part of the Limca Book of Records.
We even created a special web application, and every week we ran a new theme-based contest, winners of which were called for the final event. On Children's Day of 2011, our 50 little heroes of the online contest flew into Mumbai to attempt an incredible feat, a world record of the largest jammy art ever. Over 3 hours, 500 creative fingers relentlessly gave it their all. And the results? Little Wonders did it! A world record of the largest jammy art and a new beginning for the jam.